to Krishna Lessons. Today I'm going to show you a way to actually see how much space you have left on your iPad Air 2. So, on any iOS device. So, it's first going to the second things, then go to general, then go to usage. And then you can see all the information, and you can even manage your source, and you can even see the battery usage. So, they watch it by. Is it because of the Lessons? So, they watch it by.